This is an elephant stuck in a hole in the middle of the desert of Botswana, but she was lucky there were people to help her. They first gave the elephant some water as she was extremely dehydrated. And as you can see, it most likely hasn't rained in months as they had to use a pickaxe to loosen the ground. Once the hole was big enough, they put a chain around the 4-ton heavy elephant and pulled her out with a truck. Hopefully, the sweet girl found her family again.